Seeking a connection with others is a sign of weakness. It's running away. The strongest animals don't form groups. They act alone and need only themselves to survive. Those who betray themselves to fit into a group are pathetic. There's no beauty in living like that. I want to be strong on my own, without a group. If there were only someone who would understand that to adult me.
Maya told me to come here. This model, is it this building? Wow. So this place didn't always suck. Her parents dreamed of this? Everyone's losing their futures. It's all adults are. A slave to the system. Where are you, Maya? Oh, great. Locked. I'm trapped. I've always been trapped. Maya? Everyone can see how talented she is. I couldn't be more different. Did Maya do this? CB. Cherry Blossom. That's Maya's signature. She's amazing.
The city's a blank canvas, begging for us to paint it with our hopes and dreams. I want to show the hidden side of girls. Their impulses. Their urges. What are you hiding inside? Don't worry about what people think.
Who's there? Antidepressants. I've taken enough medication. Keith. Not Maya, too. She has been acting weird lately. It's gone, right? Where is this studio? Suicide spot. Thank you. get it. Gotcha. So he don't really like this place. I get it. People in this town see graffiti as nothing but trash doodles. And my classmates talk about me. Might not be a bad idea to leave town, actually. The great thing about graffiti is the world's your canvas. And as long as I'm with you, I can have fun anywhere. There's no way out.
Accepted Maya's death yet. Huh? Why did she jump from the villa? Why did she have to die?
Maya's dead? Wait. Maya's really dead?
Her heart lives on.
Even more followers. No one is ever going to notice me. Why didn't I die?
What?
Who would do this? Wait, it's back on? How could somebody do this? Some people really have nothing better to do. Wait. That it was these guys. This is just like before. You're so good to me, but you're leaving me behind. Did Maya really not say anything? Like, at all?
So what'd you think of the book?
The author killed themselves when they were young. Something beautiful from something tragic. It's kind of enchanting, isn't it? I wonder what they were thinking right before they died. Anyway,
I didn't think you'd share your thoughts in a letter.
You really are shy, aren't you? Actually, kinda like that, though. You write in a really flowery and passionate way. I can't wait to read more.
Thank you.
letters. This is for the college Amelie wants to go to.